tracks to great destinations. Beautiful blue sea. It has fields of green and sandy yellow beaches. There are rivers, streams, and lots of trees where the birds sing. There are windmills and a coal mine, and docks where visitors to the island arrive. The island also has lots and lots of railway lines. Who's that puffing down the track? It's Thomas! Hello, Thomas! Hello, everybody! Welcome to the island of Sodor! Thomas's new trucks. It was a busy, bustling day on the island of Sodor. The engines and their freight cars were working very hard. Thomas was shunting freight cars in the yard, but his cars were old and rusty,